Well, security officers at Harrisburg International Airport found a handgun today. TSA officers detected the gun in the carry-on bag of a man from Virginia. The X-ray unit at the security checkpoint found the gun and a magazine loaded with 7 bullets. Along with a citation by airport police, the man also faces a civil fine of up to $15,000. This is the second gun detected at HIA this year.